My research actually tells us that you used to love playing house in the rubbish dump.
Like,
so your imagination was on fire.
Listen, like a typical girl that was raised in a township, you know, the rec was ganging and we used to play house.
Oh, God.
So we I would steal like stuff from my mother's house, like onions and whatever. And then you get like empty cans, you know, cool cans. Oh, sorry, name dropping. But, you know, you make like a dish here and there with like a bird. The guys would go and shoot the birds. Mm. And, you know, I'm sure KK was one of those people. God.
Here it says, I must remind the audience, ne?
Yes.
Uguti, before you became Miss What, Miss Soweto, Miss What, you were Miss Jam Ellie 2002. And I was telling them earlier on, Kumari Reza, I was choreographing that.
Yes.
Lokuzana.
Mama love. Mama love indeed. Ka, 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 ka.
But you know, I knew you were going to go papa lerato.
Really?
No, papa.
I think
he stood out.
Yeah,
stood out.
I think this is what also Pushy Dan Watson said to me in the pageant, that, you know, there's just something so special about you. Mm. And I think you're going to have, like, you know, a great time in the industry. You're definitely going to grow. But I took it so lightly. You know, I was like, okay, I just want a TV. I need a TV and a gem blaster and a chocolate. That's it. But I didn't think that, you know, that's where my career would actually begin.
Have you entered a beauty contest?
No.
You're the only one in this room.
Really?
I'm so taken by Gela.
Yeah.
You did, really?
I'm a German girl.
Yes. Miss Pinoni.
Yeah, she won.